Hi, my name is Ezra Miller. I'm 23 years old, and I am still an obsessive Harry Potter nerd. So here we go. As we all know, in Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows, Voldemort goes into Dumbledore's tomb rudely to retrieve the Elder Wand. Dumbledore won that wand in a famous duel with the most dangerous dark wizard prior to Voldemort. If you don't know this, I'm upset with you. His name was Gellert Grindelwald. It's considered one of the most significant turning points in magical history. Now think about it with me. Fantastic Beasts takes place in 1926, which is around when Grindelwald was beginning his attacks across Europe. It might be connected, might not be connected, but might be connected to Grindelwald's rise to power. If you are freaking out as hard as I am right now, thank you, because it's good to not be alone.